நம்ம ஆண்டவருக்கு எந்த விக்கிரகமும் இல்லையே. Our God doesn't have an idol. Our God doesn't have a carved image. How are we worshipping like this? And he looks at the whole country. The whole country is corrupt. The whole kingdom is corrupt with idol worship. So he makes a decision and he says, I'm not going to be like my foreigners. I'm not going to be like my father. But I'm going to follow my father David. Hallelujah. So every altars of Baal was broken. Every kind of idol worships were thwarted. And then a revival takes place. Hallelujah. Temple worship begins. That means when we discipline and when we heed to the discipline, it gives us life. But if we ignore that, it leads us astray. Every child or every man by nature, they're inclined for wrong things. We are spiritual, but yet the word of God says our heart are inclined to what is wicked because of the nature of the sinful man.